Go.
My name is Cindy, and I am the CFO and COO.
I'm Savannah, and my job is the CEO and the secretary. Problems that we are addressing is that the gaming industry, lots of gamers get bored really easily, and it's hard for them to find a good game that they enjoy.
The problems that we encountered, we had a hard time on deciding if we should use MIT App Inventor or Scratch. If we used it, Scratch, we had pre-made games and yeah.
The state business ideas was that this app will help gamers have something to do on the computer, and this the apps that we made are really easy to use.
Our target customers are the people that will more likely enjoy our app, will enjoy games. Also, the people who play our games will have access to a computer.
We have lots of competitors since there's a lot of gaming websites on the internet. And also, since there's a lot of games, it's hard to make a new one since there's really good ones. So if we make the same games as other people, it might not be as popular.
So the price for one game is $1, and then if you buy one of our games, you get the second one free. Where we're buying it is on Google website. So our product is like on a website, you get to play video games.
The finances that we needed to build our business was Wix.com, which made our website, and computers. And Sketch to make our apps and games. And there's no cost to make them.